New rumors bring detailed information of Android 4.4 KitKat to Samsung phones. Leaks of metallic parts for a Samsung Galaxy S5 begin to surface in Motorola's modular Project RSC's new developments. I'm Jaime Rivera, and even though this new office is not ready yet, I couldn't leave you guys on the weekend without the news. This is Pocket Now Daily. Let's start today off with some official news. I know you've seen all our coverage of the Nokia Lumia 2520 tablet, which is really compelling actually, and the company actually plans to make this a sweeter deal for you. If you order the tablet from now until December 2nd, you can actually get that power keyboard for free, which is a very substantial, important, and actually cool deal. So if you're in the market for this tablet, make sure you order that tablet now. And if you're in the market for a Google Nexus 7, retailers are actually planning to give you a better and sweeter deal than even Google, as they've just dropped the price of the tablet pretty much the same prices that we had last year. So if you want a 2013 Nexus 7, right now you can go to eBay, Amazon, and Best Buy and get it for $200 and 16 gigabytes. And you can also get it for $240 and 32 gigs, which is probably one of the sweetest deals you'll probably see all year. I wouldn't even wait for Black Friday, so move quick. Now let's talk about Motorola and their interesting Project Aura, as the company has just hired a new 3D printing company to be in charge of building the frame, the skeleton, the chassis, and the enclosure of this phone. So for those of you non-believers that thought this project was not gonna happen, it actually seems that the company is full steam ahead with it. We just don't know exactly when we're getting it.